In this class, we are going to study about discharge law. We are going to discuss about discharge law. Then, what is discharge law? Working principle of discharge law. You may know about fluorescent lamps and incandescent lamp. Like discharge lamp is like. What is discharge lamp? Discharge lamp is a glass tube the both the side of this glass tube has two electrodes the both side of this glass tube has electrodes yes sir. For what purpose of electrodes? Electrode is used to emit electrons. These are electrodes. Its name is electrodes. These are the two electrodes. When current passes through these electrodes, electron will emit. When current passes through these electrodes, electrons will emit or charge will emit from that. Then third thing is a gas is a suitable gas is filled inside this glass tube. Suitable gas means mercury gas, mercury vapor, sodium gas or hydrogen gas. Neon, nitrogen. These are used as gas inside this discharge lamp. This is the structure of a discharge lamp. What is the structure? This is a glass tube. The both side of this glass tube has two electrodes. What's the purpose of these electrodes? When current passes through these electrodes, electrons will emit or charge will emit from this. Electrons will emit from these electrodes. Then a gas is filled inside this glass tube. A suitable gas means hydrogen, nitrogen like gas, or sodium is regularly using sodium or mercury is filled. It's like any gas is filled inside this glass tube. This is the structure of a discharge lamp. Then what's the vacuum principle of discharge lamp? When a high potential difference. A high voltage or high potential difference or high voltage is supplied in this electrode or current passes through this electrode or high voltage or high potential difference is applied in this electrode or current passes through this electrode electrons will emit from that electrodes these are electrons these electrons will emit from this electrons will emit from this electron means a discharge is created a charge is formed a charge is moving through this gas molecules when current passes through this electrodes electrons will emit means a charge passes through this gas a discharge is because high voltage is applied in these electrodes So a discharge is created. A charge is passes through this gas molecules. When charge passes through this gas molecule, this atoms in the inside this gas molecule get excited. Atoms inside this gas molecule get excited. Atoms inside this gas molecules. Get excited. Atoms inside this gas molecule get excited means they get high energy. Normally they are neutral atoms. When current passes through this gas molecule, these gas atoms get excited means they get high energy. This atom will not stay in this level for a long time. They release this energy they got us in the form of light. The atoms get excited, means they got some energy. They release this energy. They release this energy in the form of light. This is the light we are getting from this discharge lamp. This is the working principle of discharge lamp. What is one time I can say that? Discharge lamp is a glass tube. Both the side of this discharge lamp has electrodes, two electrodes. When high potential difference is applied or current passes through these electrodes, electrons will emit from that electrodes. These electrons passes through this gases filled inside this glass. Then when electron passes through this gas or a discharge is created there. Discharge means charge passing through this gas. Then the atoms in the gas get excited. If sodium gas or hydrogen gas is inside the, if you think that the hydrogen gas is inside this glass tube, this hydrogen gas gas molecule get excited. It means they get high energy. They release this energy in the form of light. This is the working of a discharge lamp. We can get different colors of light from this discharge lamp. The color of the light is depend on the gas filled inside this glass tube. If I sodium vapor lamp is filled inside the glass tube, we get yellow color light. If mercury is filled inside this glass tube, we get white light, pure white light. Then neon is filled orange, red, hydrogen, blue, nitrogen, red. So that means the light of the discharge lamp is depends on the color of the light is depends on the gas filled inside this discharge lamp.